challenge your children with problems and situations that they've never seen before. Invite them to participate with the problems you're facing. So we, when I was, I might have been fifth or sixth grade, my dad had to bring down a tree in our front yard. And he just brought me outside and he asked me a simple question. If it falls that way, is it going to hit those power lines? And he just let me sit there and work through it. And he sat there and watched. And, you know, he knew the answer. He'd already done the math, but he was sitting there watching me. And you know, I'm sitting here like, I have no idea. We can't measure it. This thing's huge and the power lines are all over there. And so I'm learning about similarity. I'm learning about scale. I'm learning about how to estimate this and how to estimate that. And, you know, that's a real taste of problem solving.